women have been labeled complex creatures by their male counterparts, and many men have been left dumbfounded by what seems like the age-old question, what do women really want? In fact, it's often the topic of discussion in many books, movies, late-night banters and even office discussions that have erupted to solve this mystery. The recent JMMB Goal Getter episode sought to bring clarity with the help of media personality and online brand strategist Terry Correll Reed, entrepreneur and radio show host Tammy Chin Mitchell, and JMMB Group's corporate planning manager Michelle O'Connor. The aim was to dispel certain myths and misconceptions, and introduce a triad viewpoints of the role of men in the lives of these working women. Admittedly, their views are their own, every woman has her preferences and pet peeves, so, the general understanding is that each man will still have to navigate the peculiarities of his mate. This while taking clues from the discussion to give him a better understanding of the idiosyncrasies of the fairer sex. The leading ladies on set had these insights to share about what women want. 1. Start with yourself. Tammy Chin Mitchell challenged ladies to first examine themselves and have a keen sense of their worth and the best parts of themselves, before seeking a mate to complete them versus compliment them. Mitchell admitted that her husband, entertainer, Wayne Marshall, who appeared in the first series of the Men edition of the series, reflects a lot of what she loves most about herself: laughter, confidence, consistency, honesty and stability. O'Connor outlined that women have to position ourselves for good men to come into our lives. She also implored women to be clear about what they want in a partner and remain positive about the prospects. 2. Steady carriage. Women want a relationship where they have peace and joy with their partner. Tammy gave the analogy of a steady carriage navigating the potholes of life together, knowing that, in spite of the turmoil happening around, you have the support of each other and not added stress from your partner. 3. Substance over hype type. The ladies certainly dispelled the myth that women were fixated on physical attractiveness. In describing the ideal man, she detailed attributes such as good-looking, successful and rich, and stated, "It depends on the phase and stage you are at in life, it comes down to your evolution as a woman along her journey and her experiences, and this will determine the kind of man that she wants."